Up, Josh, your boy DJ Lock, number one stoner, and I'm fucking with this R&B track. Just now doing a little intro and shit. About to see what I can add to it, you know what I mean? Give it that flavor, make the track real live. Let's check out. This sample I'm taking it out because I really don't like it. It just sounds a little off. This is just the intro and shit like that. One thing about just playing over it with another piano drum, thing about might give it some sense or something. Just trying to find something for the fucking intro, and melody for the hook. This is becoming kind of a pain in the neck. And that, my friends, is DJ Lon fucking with a beat. Whole fucking camera fell.